I died for beauty, but was scarce adjusted in the tomb, when one who died for truth was laying in an adjoining room. He questioned softly why I failed. For beauty, I replied, and I for truth. Themself are one. We, brethren, are, he said. And so, as kinsmen met a night, we talked between the rooms until the moss had reached our lips and covered up our names.